I'm carving a walking stick with a western diamondback and a little Texas horn toad on top. I used to play with horn toads as a kid. I've always been fond of the little fellers, so this project is pretty special to me. Pearl thinks she's being a big help when she sits on my lap. She's a good little buddy, and I really do like her, but she can make carving an extra challenge.
Is there a cat?
I'm pretty nervous about how to approach this part of the carving. I don't want to make any mistakes, so I'm taking it real slow. Sorry, Pearl. Can't pick you up right now.
You're being uncooperative.
Hey, down.
better go get the cat.
Now maybe I can get some work done. I want to thank all of you who support my channel here and on Patreon. I really appreciate it. Thanks for watching. I'll see you on the next one.